The easiest way to clean the bread pan is just to run some warm water in there. You can then release the blade and, using a soft cloth, just swirl around to remove any of the stuck on crumbs. You shouldn't immerse the whole pan in hot soapy water, and you shouldn't put it in the dishwasher, as both these can lead in the long term to the rubber seal around the spindle in the base perishing.